Good morning, Camp Wemo. This is Amanda Burchall from Trinity Lebanon out here at Bennett Springs, ready for morning prayer. I've got my camp shirt on. I've got my water bottle. Hopefully nobody's going to notice that I don't have a name tag. Shh. If you want to follow along, I'm mostly using the individuals and family daily devotions from the Book of Common Prayer on page 137. Open my lips, O Lord. My mouth shall proclaim your praise. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from your presence, and take your Holy Spirit from me. Give me the joy of your saving help again, and sustain me with your bountiful Spirit. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. By his great mercy, we have been born anew to a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. O Heavenly Father, you have filled the world with beauty. Open our eyes to behold your gracious hand in all your works, that, rejoicing in your whole creation, we may learn to serve you with gladness, for the sake of him through whom all things were made, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, in giving us dominion over things on earth, you made us fellow workers in your creation. Give us wisdom and reverence so to use the resources of nature, that no one may suffer from our abuse of them, and the generations yet to come may continue to praise you for your bounty, through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Almighty God, we thank you for making the earth fruitful so that it might produce what is needed for life. Bless those who work in the fields, give us seasonable weather, and grant that we may all share the fruits of the earth, rejoicing in your goodness, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Please join me in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen. Lord God, almighty and everlasting Father, you have brought us in safety to this new day. Preserve us with your mighty power, that we might not fall into sin, nor be overcome by adversity. And in all we do, direct us to the fulfilling of your purpose, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Have a great day.